Administration set to officially ban bump stocks on guns. Reports show the administration will require anyone who owns a bump stock to turn it into authorities within 90 days. A formal announcement is expected in the coming days. Brian?
A response to Las Vegas. Google's privacy.